Welcome back, folks. West Warwick to inbound the ball to start the second half. Trailing by 12, 27-15 to Portsmouth.
I can't text him. I
don't
have his number.
So text Jen. I'm going to tell her. I don't have to tell you. He's texting me like I can answer him. And Bria hits a two, folks. Let's work down 27-17 now. Twenty-seven, 17. 17 minutes to go in the game. Trailer. He said I have some tripod competition over there.
17-27.
Yeah. That's where it comes down court. Trying to cut into this 10-point deficit. Find McKenzie roll. Kylie with a little floater just misses. If he was watching, I could say it too on the video. I'm saying the score the whole time. I don't know if he's watching. He's texting.
He says he's watching.
Yeah, that was from a while ago. It stays up there. If he got off, not watching no more, I wouldn't know. That's called for the foul. Portsmouth shooting two. Score is still 27-17.
Would you get nothing?
Riley out, release in. Comes down court. Portsmouth steals the ball, heads down, makes the easy basket, 29-17. Least inbound the ball for the Wizards. Trailing 29-17. Need a big rally here, folks. Portsmouth comes down court. Get a three. 32-17. The game is slowly getting away from us. Thank you. in for McKenzie Roll this time. Shot is long. Westport has 13 minutes remaining in this game to try to come back. 32-17. Kylie with the basket. 32-19 now. A lot of time left if they can do something with the time. Portsmouth responds with two of their own. Kylie fouled. Way to draw the foul, kid. Kylie goes to the stripe shooting two. Westport still trailing by 15. It's 34-19. Just over 12 minutes remaining. He misses the first. She hit the second one again. ...34-20 now. This work gets the rebound, heads down court. And the pass. Picked off by Portsmouth. And this is the floater. Chucking up threes, and if we don't do anything to score, we'll keep chucking up threes. Find Kylie underneath, and Kylie hits another basket. 34-22, Westport trailing by 12. 11 minutes to go. Mitchfield with another missed three. Westport, another rebound. Time out, West Warwick. Trailing by 12, 34, 22. 10.5 minutes remaining in this game. Thank you. Portsmouth inbounds the ball after that timeout. Jump ball stays with the Wizards. Three at the line, shooting two. 34-22. She hits the first, 34-23 now. Just misses the second. Westbrook trailing by 11. Max steals the ball, gets it to Sophie. Who are they calling on? 12. Sophie gets fouled, going up for the shot. She goes to the line to shoot two. Look at the cut into this deficit here. 34-23, Wizards trailing by 11. 10 minutes remaining in this game. She hits the first. Sophie hit them both. 34-25. Wizards down by 9 now. 9 minutes, 45 seconds on the clock. We're back down to single digit deficit here. Electrical foul. Yeah, that was on Lex. Steals the ball on the inbound. Lex heads up court. Finds McKenzie underneath. McKenzie kicks it out to Bria for three. Bria just misses. McKenzie with the board and the putback. Out on red. Lex fouled. Another foul, number two. Oh, Lex just misses the first. Westbrook trailing by 9. He's a crucial foul shot. Misses the second, too. We get it right back, though. Sophie shoots a three. Kylie with the board. Stay with it, Kai! Nice steal. That went out of bounds off Bria. 8.5 minutes remaining. Westbrook still trailing by 9. Tried to throw it down to Kylie. They picked it off.
Oh my God, my word.
Foul call on Sophie. Portsmouth to the line, shooting two. She misses the first. missed both. Hit the three. Hits the three. 34-28 now, folks. West Warwick down by six. 7.5 minutes remaining in this game. We are back in it. See, that's why kids shouldn't be shooting during timeouts. That ball came in here and affected our game.
Yeah, we got lucky there.
Yeah, it's a good thing to do the ball.
What's that? We could have gotten the ball. Foul on McKenzie. 7 minutes on the clock. West Warwick still down by six. Portsmouth to the line to shoot two. She hit the first. 35-28. 7 points. Now eight. 8 point lead for Portsmouth. 36-28. Hits another three.39-28. West Warwick down by 11. I got a grab. She heads down court. Lex gets fouled. 39-28. 5 minutes 45 seconds remaining in this game. Lex to the line to shoot two. She hits the first, but down by 10. In for McKenzie. Clock of steal. They win it! Next one steals the ball back to West Warwick. Trailing by 10. Just over 5 minutes remaining in this game. Come on. With the block. Portsmouth inbounds the ball up by 10. Another basket, up by 12 now. We are shooting three, just misses. after the foul. Portsmouth shooting two with 4 minutes remaining in this game. She hits the first.
We're done.
42-29. Now. Ah, move around. Rio with a three. 43-32. 3 minutes, 45 seconds remaining in this game. My defense. You gotta get up. They're gonna kill time. Lex with a steal, finds Sophie. Blocked by Portsmouth. Westbrook inbounds from the baseline. Down by 13.
Shoot the ball.
50-32. Game's almost over here, folks. West Warwick got close, and Portsmouth pulled away. Come on. Go, 52-32. Three, 52-35, 25 seconds remaining. Game, folks, for the final score, 52-35. Portsmouth beats West Warwick. Semi-final matchup here in Johnston. Thanks for watching.